Hello again, this is Wildra. I am back and we're at Lucky's place. I have decided that this will be a build video. Now the hallway. We already used those in the bedroom, didn't we? This interesting for the hallway. I just realized I would like to have a fireplace. And if I were to have a fireplace, where would I put it if not on this wall? So the sofa goes back there. Oh dear. Thank you.
Hmm. Thank you.
Well, I'm not going to do more today because I am, this has taken hours. I will have cut down this a lot, I bet. So I will pass through and show you what I did. This is the bathroom. The main bathroom that you enter from the hallway. Paintings are very... this is his own stuff. I have no idea where to put it or if I'm gonna keep it. The kitchen isn't cluttered at all. And I'm not sure about that lamp. This is going to be a kid's room. I haven't done it yet. This is a workroom studio in the making. This is the dining area. And this is the living space. And this is the other side of the kitchen. I kind of stole the setup for it. I thought it was brilliant, but I'm not sure at all about the cupboards in here. I really don't know what to do with them. Except maybe I should put one of these here as well. I don't know. Well, I put a fireplace and a TV up, and here's the secondary bathroom, which I'm not sure about at all. And I turned this into an ensuite for this master bedroom. And this petrol turquoise kind of color became the color scheme. There were blue walls here and there, and I shifted it to be a more greenish blue walls because why not? I thought it was a more vibrant color. But what I didn't fix, I just realized, where is the dog? There is no food bowl here. There must be a food bowl. Forgot the most important thing. Let's see. Let's have a black one. Is there room for it in the kitchen? No. But maybe there is room for it. What's the difference between these? Is this one bigger? It's not black. But I don't want that red thingy in it. Okay, let's put it here. And let's change the color of that thing. I don't want fish because that's kind of catty. Let's make it black. Does he need a thingy to sleep on? Is the question. Something like this. And where should it be? Should it be in the bedroom? Should he sleep here? Or should it be in the living room? There, a pet bed and a food bowl. And let's fill this. Fill and call Opie to eat and fill that one too. And schedule time. 3 hours. Can we go on an adventure together? Hug. What is he doing? Get in. Can you sit there? Get to know. Praise. More choices. Hug. That didn't look good. That looked like he fell down dead. I don't know. I kind of like it. I don't think I've had a home with this color scheme before. I like it. Let's, what time is it? 6:35 a.m. Can we invite Nalani? Maybe this room should be a gym for starters. Invite in.
Chiringa.
Oh, Sula. Buna. Mwah. Oh, the Moise.
Why not? Well, go in then. Why don't you go inside? Can you ask to move in?
Oh, in a
bosh. Kisana Wamberg. Sarpava Yonis. Una burr.
Ah, Bogendrum. Oh, Webanabe.
Can you call over? doesn't she come in? Charisma. Uh-huh. Oh, finally. Okay, I'm gonna lock door for everyone, but she's not gonna be able to get out. But I hope I will be able to ask her to move in. He can be instructed to investigate things. Did you find your pet bed? I really would like you to ask you to move in now. You cannot have
Jarjuk Zar.
Oh my gosh. Can I can you
Meeb.
Skip that. But take a brisk shower and I need to take a break here. He needs to travel to graduation. Starts 10:55. How do I do this? Can I travel to it? How do I do this? I thought I had missed it. Is it here? I will have to travel. Travel. Why can't I travel? Well, oh fuck the welcome wagon. Can I? Pause. No. So can I travel? What if I travel? I'm gonna invite Nalani, of course. Maybe Mommy and Daddy and and Hope. Where is Hope? Gosh, I have many friends. Hope and Felix and Happy. How many can it be? 7? How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can have one more. Well, take Morgan as well then. There. She has tattoos. Nice. Okay, so I guess we have to go to Brightchester, and I don't know where it is, but I would guess at the Commons. Let's go there. Let's go there. Let's take a chance. Okay, here we all are. Where is the ceremony? Yes. Where is it then? Is it here? No, I think not. Where is he? Okay. Where is he? Is it here? Is that him? Oh, God, the camera here drives me crazy. Can we go to the loo then? Oh, Hope has that nice coat on. I really like it. And he's gonna go nap. Well, this was a sorry party. I did not know he was gonna be called here. On that note, I think we will end this episode. And did he get a diploma? No. Oh, he got a graduation portrait. Oh. Okay. Fair enough. I'm going to see him now. I'm sorry it turned out to be so much building. I hope I have cut out most of it because it took many hours. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, I hope you like and subscribe, and anyway, I will see you in the next one. Bye.